the day that you're going to film, like, Defying Gravity? What are you feeling like the night before?
Defying Gravity was the last thing I shot.
Wow.
The last thing. Which actually is 100 times more pressure than shooting the first thing. Because the first thing, we're all in the same boat. The first thing is like, okay.
Good luck, everyone.
Let's see what happens.
And action.
Yeah. And we get there on the day. I'm shooting it all in the air. All of it is shot flying.
Yeah.
Everyone's so excited. And more than wanting to make this right for the end of this movie, I really want everyone on that ground to have a good time. That's actually the pressure that I'm feeling, that I've probably put on myself. I just want those people in there to feel like they can be proud.
I love that she said that, because now I'm being more emotional, because all she wants us to do is enjoy it and have a good time. And that makes me so happy when someone enjoys the character that they play. She has a whole playlist of getting into the mindset of Elphaba. And I love that kind of dedication to filmmaking and bringing that to people. And that makes me connect more to the movie than anything. So I might go run it back and read the book, because I'm going to preface this by, I had the book, Wicked, because I love Wizard of Oz. I got that from my mom. Judy, top tier, okay? Top tier. So when I found out that Wicked was the before, like what happened to Elphaba, which I never knew her name. I just knew her as Wicked Witch when I was younger. I was like, okay, well, she got a backstory. I like origin stories. I like backstories. So I'm like, give it to me. So I tried to read it, but I was going to film school and I was like, this is too much. I need to set this aside to come back to it. But then they came out with a musical and I'm like, right up my alley, because I love me a good musical. And then I heard Defying Gravity for the first time. And I was like, oh, this is it. Oh. And then Popular. Because, you know, you got to be popular. But anyway, I love this. Downloaded the soundtrack as soon as I heard that song. And I was in love. Before COVID, I went to go see it with my friend. And when I tell you, I was tearing up. I get so emotional, baby. I had my jacket over my face because I was like, why am I sitting in this theater crying over this song? The buildup to get to that place and time was so intense, because I've been listening to this soundtrack for years. And then the message behind the song, it just crying. So I already know if I go to the theater, I'm gonna be crying. I already know that. The book's always better than a movie, but I love a book movie combo. Usually I read the book before, but it's okay. I just can't wait till the movie comes out. I'm gonna be so excited.